from News Talk, and I'm inside Knock. This altar behind me is where Pope Francis will be saying Mass. People are excited. They're putting the last finishing touches to Knock in advance of 50,000 people, which will all come to see him when he flies in to Knock Airport.
Yeah, it's just like a celebrity coming to the town. Like, great to have the business going, and it must be a great opportunity.
What will you say to the Pope if you get to meet him?
How are you doing?
Oh, I feel it's a great honour for Knock and for Ireland that he's coming. He's the most popular man, and he's a real pop star, and everybody seems to love him and recognise it as a true Marian shrine, which it is.
It's also about Pope Francis, his devotion to Our Lady, devotion to St. Joseph, but also about not being a place of centre for healing for people, no matter what the issue is. People come here, they go to confession, they simply walk the grounds, they go to any of the sacraments, and they simply find peace, healing, and maybe solidarity again with one another.
And Bernie, do you think the Pope should come around to your stall and say hi?
Not really. It's just that the people that's coming, like, I mean, that traditionally they come round to the old stalls here.